Hello, today we're reading The Nose Book by L. Perkins and illustrated by Joe Matthew. Everybody grows a nose. I see a nose on every face. I see noses every place. A nose between each pair of eyes. Nose between. Noses, noses, every size. They grow on every kind of head, becoming blue and pink and red. Red too. Some are very, very long. Some are very, very strong. Well, this is the whole tree. Everywhere a fellow goes, he sees some new kind of nose. A nose is useful, after all. Some play horns, and some play ball. A nose is good for making holes in trees. And roofs and barber poles. But sometimes noses aren't much fun. They sniffle. They get burned by sun. A nose gets punched and bumped on doors and bumped on walls. And bumped on floors. Sometimes your nose will make you sad. Sometimes your nose will make you mad. But just suppose you had a nose, then you could never smell a rose, or pie, or chicken a la king. You never smell a single thing. And one thing more, suppose no nose. Where would all our glasses sit that all fall off? Just think about it. And that's why everybody grows between his eyes some kind of nose. Hope you enjoy it.